It's a corner kick with 5 seconds left. Mendez launches it into the box. Chance of the back post. It goes in. The Mavericks win the final second of overtime.
Literally.
Unbelievable.
Wow. What an ending to this game.
I have not seen anything like that before. Omaha had 5 seconds when they scrambled to take a corner kick. It came down at the back post. It ended up in the net.